Little Miss will have the ball from the Municipal Park.